Here we're introducing Bruce the shark, and Bruce is a little nasty here, and he's swimming with our diver friend. So what we did is we set up a laser plane, and when Bruce swims across the laser plane, it'll send a signal to the light sensor, which is mounted in the back here. And the light sensor is then wired over to here into this Arduino, which is then sending a USB signal to this Android tablet here. And you can see the value 700, which means that the shark has not broke the plane. But there's a Wi-Fi here, and as soon as Bruce does break the plane, what you'll see here is that number will decrease down below 400 and send a warning. Then it'll send a Wi-Fi feed via Twitter to my phone here, which I should be getting an alert any second now. Through the Twitter feed text message. And there's my alert from Bruce the Shark Alert. Right there. Fish are friends, not food.